Jack, tonight didn't go the way you would hope, but what are you going to take from the second annual United Kingdom tournament to 205 Live?
I think I need to just reevaluate some things, you know? I think this is something I need to take forward in my career in general. Right now I'm on 205 Live, so I'll take it there, but I don't know. It's been getting tougher to win the big one, you know? It sounds like a cliche, but it is. It's true.
Well, there's learning lessons everywhere, but for you tonight, it might have been a little extra special. So how special was it to come back home, to be with your fellow countrymen, to compete in Royal Albert Hall? What did that mean to you?
Well, honestly, I came up second best tonight in my match. But I'm very, very proud that tonight Britain, the United Kingdom, is number one in the world.